Hi, thanks for joining me. Today I'm going to show you how to make this candy bar holder, and all you do is pull up on the ribbon and it lifts the candy bar right out. Here's another one that I made a few weeks ago. This was for my 12 weeks of Halloween, but this is the one I'm going to show you today because it's really fast and easy, and if you're in a hurry you can make a bunch of these. Okay, so let's get started. You're going to need a 6x6 sheet of cardstock, and here's my template. We're going to score it at a half an inch and then 3 1/4. You're going to fold it on those score lines, and you're going to apply adhesive here and down here at the bottom. Now I would use sticky strip, but I'm not going to in my video, okay? And then down here. Then just fold that over. And then next I'm going to take the crimper and just crimp this bottom. Just a few turns. Let's see. There we go. Okay, now I'm going to go ahead and take this over to the trimmer and cut this, and I'll be right back. Okay, and then we're going to layer this onto a piece of basic gray. And this gray piece measures 4 7/8 by 2 9/16. But first I'm going to sponge the edges with my basic gray ink pad. And if you wanted to, you could take your markers and you could color all of this in. Okay, and then attach this just like that. But I'm going to go ahead and punch the holes for the ribbon. We're going to use the black taffeta. And here's what I do. I kind of cheat. If you take the candy bar out, and then look what I'm going to do. Let's see, let me get the 22 inches. So that's 16. Okay, so what I'm going to do first is pull the ribbon through. So that it's even on each side. Okay? And then I take the candy bar and put it in there, and it pushes the ribbon exactly where it needs to go, and then I tie it. And 22 inches makes it so that you can tie a bow, but if you wanted to just tie a knot at the top, then you could make it less. I'm not going to trim it because I'm going to clean it up later and fix it, because this is too short and this is too long. And then we're just going to attach this piece and then we're done. And I am going to give this to my teenage son. I think it's perfect. It's not too juvenile for him. These older kids, you can give them spookier things. And I'm probably going to add some blood in there somewhere too. So, okay, there you have it. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks a lot. Bye.